very much. Let me start this way. Honorable chief guest of this particular ceremony, Dr. Awal, and thanks for your good words for Bangladesh. Dhanyabad apnake. And Bangladesh, as you say, Bhutan is a country of happiness. Bangladesh is a country of smile. Honorable conference chair, Professor Pradhan, nothing to say about it. I started from the very first conference. In that conference, I called him a vertical man. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. Even at that time, I can't imagine, six-story building, climbing almost every 10 minutes at his age. You got a leader. You're real good. And today, I've seen him every 10 minutes. He is moving horizontally. He is a horizontal man too. And I made him my guru also. And conference session chair, Dr. Usha, respected principal of the Uniglobe College, Dr. Vista, my academic colleagues, dignitaries, distinguished guests, and my very dear students. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning. Again, I mean, Uniglobe College is part of my life. I mean, you made it part of my life. You have honored me, making me the guest of honor. But let me tell you, Prabhu, will you please stand? He's one of the few students I become so close. Breaking all the protocol yesterday, he requested his office, he wanted to receive me in the airport. His name was not there in the list. So, an institution, a college, it's not only Prabhu, not him. I mean, his group, all the students, the way you honor me and all the academics and colleagues. Okay. And especially the young students here. I don't call you students, you are the junior scholars. You don't know me much, but you'll be knowing me. I've seen the vibration in you today. The way you vibrate. And the theme of today's conference, changing paradigms of management. You are the change, let me tell you. You can bring that storm. You have faced a few months back the earthquake. But earthquake, yes, it makes a lot of destruction. But at the same time, it also brings change. Tornado, tsunami. Bangladesh is familiar with this. Bangladesh is a country of disaster. But it's part of our life. We embrace that. Because we know along with that destruction, change has come in. And without change, in a competitive world, you will not succeed. So you have to make this change. And the vibration I have seen today among yourself, continue with that. A little more, my time is very limited, only 5 minutes. And today while attending this particular conference and my years of teaching and corporate linkage, I was actually asking myself, what makes you, the business graduates, so different? I asked myself, great product, yes, you are. And especially Uniglobe College products are great. Great people, yes, you are. Respect I've seen from all of you. Great leaders. Well, I'm sure, like Professor Pradhan, each of you will be like him. The leaders. you dig a little deep, you will unearth another, more fundamental reason to be a little different. What is that? Innovative capability. Yes, for survival, that's the theme of today's conference. Changing paradigms of management. You are the chief leader, and I call this, it's an age of innovation. Innovation, small things, big things, but you have to keep in mind, it's only way you can survive and sustain in this competitive, highly competitive world. Innovation. And all your professors, all your teachers have a lot of belief in you. And you have gathered here 2 days, I think you'll be here, you'll hear from others, these changing elements. So share with us, and we want to hear from you also, the change element. You are the future of Nepal, you are the future of this subcontinent, and probably many of you will be the change leader in the global context, the world. With these few words, thank you very much, and thank you for honoring me.